Hey, glad you came back for another night. I'll promise it'll be a lot more chilling this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're tracking down a new lead right now. So, let me just give you an update real quick, then you can get back to work. Like, the attraction's opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come to the opposite side of the building and work their way towards you, then past you and out the exit. You've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starting as the security guard, so not only will you be monitoring the people on the cameras as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me go over what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we might think is authentic, but then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school metal though, so watch the fingers. Now, the place is basically, you know, just flashing lights, spooky props. I honestly thought we would have more by now. We don't have anything really cool by the next week. We may have to put you up in a furry suit and walk around saying, "Boo." But you know, like we said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says there was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're gonna take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with a new setup. Check your security camera, by the way. Click on that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vid cams. And over to your far left, you can see in the front row your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any system that may go offline. So, in trying to make the place feel really vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. That's the most important thing you'll need to watch out for the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spooks, man. And if you let that ventilation go offline, you'll start seeing some crazy stuff. So keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll have to try to see if we can find something new for you tomorrow night. Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they're like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as you walk in the attraction. Dude, that would make things feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you, and you're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Okay, I gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man.
Hello. Welcome to your new career as a performer/entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much-needed information on how to handle/climb into/climb out of mascot costumes. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents/injuries/death/irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First and most discussed is how to operate the mascots while in animatronic form. For ease of operations, the animatronics are set to turn and block the sounds they hear, which is an easy and hands-free approach to make sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment/crowd-pleasing value. Change the animatronic to suit a certain turn for a minute hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic part. the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain safe. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile, you are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hi. Hi.